Join the party.
Damn. Did you get a haircut?
I got a haircut a while ago. It's just growing back.
Why does it look weird?
I just woke up.
Probably. What part do you want to go out of war?
Whatchamacallit?
Or don't say anything specific. Like, what are you, like, what is something, like, you can say that's, like, small?
I'm in Svartalheim.
Doing... Is it the flame place?
No, it's, the dwarf place.
The dwarf place? Huh, what are you doing there for?
I'm just with Brock. That I'm not gonna say anything else.
I think I already did that part. Are you fighting, like, the ancient spirits or whatever they're called?
The ancient what?
Are you fighting those giant rock dudes?
No. Are you doing the side missions?
I'm doing a side mission called, I'm trying to do the, what is this shit called? The Draugr whole shit first. But I'm on the part where, without saying anything too crazy,
I finished every side mission known to man, just tell me.
Well, no, I'm not that, but I was gonna tell you, like, which, like, main story I was part of from.
Oh.
I'm just gonna say this one thing. Have you seen, it's not a spoiler, but have you seen Asgard yet? Have you been?
I have. I'm way past that.
Okay, then. Well, that means I'm on the part where...
Heimdall, like, had your ass handed to you, or what?
No, I'm not there yet, but, I'm on the Norns.
Oh, you're on the Norns. Then you got way past that. Yeah, when you were fighting Heimdall as Atreus.
Oh, yeah, no, yeah, he was fucking me up. I was like, I literally cannot do anything. Yeah, no, I'm on the Norns part. Well, I just finished the Norns part.
Yeah, whatchamacallit. Yeah, like the part right after the Norns, yeah, that's where I'm at.
My sister's calling me. I'm going to join the party.
Alright.
So this drop near skin. You're
to protect Atreus. I am no one's champion but his, nor no one's god. That may be my form. It is not my nature. Do you understand?
I guess a difference of opinion is hardly the most I'm setting aside for this life. As long as the plan is to kill Heimdall, the rest matters little.
There's also the bit of news that Odin has some inkling of what we're up to.
I thought I heard ravens. Damn it. What did he say?
Lies, threats, and more lies. What did you expect?
You think he lies that Atreus is in Asgard?
No. On that, I'm afraid I believe him.
Then the rest matters little.
I saw a gateway near here, overlooking the bay. We can get to it with your spear, I think.
Of course.
Hold on. Prepare for battle.
After the field of Kala. For the leader!
Okay.
You should run.
Okay. And I'm dead. All right, at least this fight is, like, doable. Jeez, not like the last one, like, bro, holy. Yeah, this one's doable.
Yeah. Off the field of Kala.
what I was trying to say was, so you're past the Norns already, right? Like, way past,
yeah,
or just
yeah,
a little bit?
Yeah, I'm way past. I'm way past that.
Oh, okay,
Oh my gosh, bro. Man, I'm starting to get him more. And I'm dead. I got saved. And I'm dead. Oh my gosh, I got saved.
When it comes to accessories and relics and shit like that, I do not know what the fuck to buy.
I know, there's like so many, like so much good armor, but it's all based on defense, and I don't like that.
He said I don't like that.
And I'm dead. Oh, no, I was so close. Oh, have you ever gone to the Berserker Souls by any chance, or no?
Berserker Souls? The purple floating things by any chance?
No.
No. Okay, then yeah, no.
Yeah,
no. Have you fought the... wait, so does that mean have you fought the king yet, or the king's like, those little fucks that are like around the map and you have to stick the sword hilt in them, in the little tombs?
I'm doing that right now.
I'm doing that right now.
Well, those fucks are fucking annoying, dude. Those motherfuckers, dude, I have to, like, literally play, like, I have to play like if I'm playing Elden Ring.
Did you beat one of them or no?
No, I was trying to beat, I found one of the tombstones and I was trying to beat it, I just couldn't, and I was like, oh!
I know.
Like, the first one in Midgard, where it's like, where he's like, for my king, or let my king guide me, or some shit like that, and she, like, dashes at you. Like,
oh, yeah.
The first half of it is
oh, wait,
easy.
For, wait, for but, my wait, king, for like, my are you talking about the one in Alfheim?
No, the one, well, I didn't even know there was one in Alfheim. It's the one for, in Midgard.
Oh.
Like, in the middle of the lake.
No, I never got to that one.
You never got to that one? Yeah, that one's annoying, dude. That's literally all she does there. I think it's a girl, but fucking this little fuck dashes towards you. And then, it, like, the first part is pretty easy. You just gotta dodge the attack. Like, you just get, you get used to dodging them. But then the second half is what gets to me. Because she does the whole dash shit twice. And then she also does like those unblockables, the red shit. Like she does them twice. Like after you
yeah.
dodge them, and that shit is so fucking annoying. I'm like, I don't know what to do anymore.
And I'm dead.
That's how I am. I'm like, please. Don't let me so many lord. An amulet provide a unique bonus 3.
And I'm dead.
Oh yeah, I can upgrade that shit.
Gosh, it's
gosh,
so
like
it's
so
like punishing if you fail a parry for an unblockable.
Yeah. But if there's nothing on the other side, amulet. Oh yeah.
I don't know why I'm having problems with this one.
It's like not even having problems with my cock. Just kidding.
You just have a curve.
Just have a curve.
Skin. Yo, what the fuck does that mean?
I genuinely thought you were like farther than me.
Nah, I haven't been playing that much. I mean, I literally didn't play as much yesterday because I went to go see the Black Panther movie.
Oh, was it mid or what?
Nah, it wasn't mid. I mean, it was alright. It was alright. It was like a good, like, I give it a good 7.5. That's what I give it. It was like... It wasn't bad. Pretty good.
I'm dead. Dude, like, I don't know why I'm getting the timing off.
Bro, I fucking burnt the popcorn and I can still smell that shit.
Bro blew up his microwave.
Imagine? Nah, it's fucking... I started smelling the popcorn burning and I was like, why is it burning? It's because it wasn't... Because the stupid thing wasn't turning. The microwave little plate. It wasn't turning. And I was like, god damn it. So you mean to tell me you beat the Eyes of Odin quest?
No, I have like 12 more birds though.
Yeah, I was gonna look up a YouTube video for that, to be honest.
And I'm dead. Oh my gosh, dude. And I'm dead again, bro. Alright. Clearly not in my flow.
The reason why I'm also doing these Draugr shits is because I want to get that stupid flame spark as well.
You're trying to find all the Draugr halls.
That's what I'm doing right now.
I was looking it up.
I'm like, I don't give a fuck. Can I teleport to other, like, without having, do I actually have to go all the way over there, or can I just teleport there? Yeah, if I find Mystic Gates around the area, I can just teleport to that Mystic Gate, right? I don't have to.
Is there one in Asgard?
I think so, but it's like locked right now because. Whoa! Has Kratos been to Asgard yet for you?
Nope.
Yeah, then I was gonna say then. I think it's locked still because we haven't been to Asgard, just Atreus. We're on the other side. I can travel to the Mystic Gates. Let's fucking go! Having an apple corn. Can I place a marker? What? I can't place a marker! That is gay!
Yeah, this is so much more better, holy.
So you mean to tell me that I cannot place a waypoint? How many Draugr holes do I need to get
for this? No way! Bro, so annoying. I should have just popped my rage.
I think he's told me that you get one chaos spark too from doing the birds, right?
I don't know.
I thought you were the one that told me that, but I forgot.
Nope.
I think someone.
So far, I've only gotten armor.
Are they good armor?
I think the gauntlets are. Because they just give me nothing but strength and a little bit of defense and a bit of cooldown as well.
A bit of cooldown.
Yeah, but everything else, I just scrapped it.
Can I take these bolts back? Fuck, can I not take these bolts
back? What a start, bro.
How the fuck do I get to the apple core?
What a star, bro.
Fucking way that I actually have to go all the way back there.
Bro, why is it so delayed? No, I blocked, bro. Who's that dude?
Oh, wait, I don't even need to do that one, because I already fucking did it. I can go to Alfenheim for that shit. You know, I actually could give two shits about fucking Alfenheim.
Alfheim?
Yeah, I fucking hate that place for some reason.
It's a lot more easier to get stuff. Did you ever meet one of the phantom ghosts there or no?
No.
I don't think I did. I don't really spend that much time looking around that much. I just know I hate that place because I hate the fucking... I don't know why I hate the fucking elves. By the way, do I get anything from helping the light elf and the dark elf bitch?
Oh, you get a book that gives you over 4,000 coins.
That's useless.
It also gives you an extra side mission for later on, just not now.
I guess maybe I have to do that. But first, the dragon hole comes first. Come on, Edge. I'm put Kratos' stinky penis in it.
One out of 12, I'd be one of the berserker souls.
Yeah, there's one in Midgard, the one that's in, it should be around the lake somewhere. It's like a little tombstone shit. That's the one that I couldn't beat. And I was like, fuck that, I'll just come back when I'm more upgraded.
Finally, I got one of the Berserker gravestones. I'm so gay.
Am I going the right way? Nope, going the wrong way.
Okay. Oh.
Wait, was Alfheim the one with the giant jellyfish, right?
Yeah.
Okay. That one wasn't as bad. Never mind, this one was a little bit easier. This was a little bit easier to do. Alright, thank you, Marker. I don't need you anymore. Move.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. I can search more of Svartalheim with this. Oh, my gosh. Let's go. Let's explore some more.
I think I already did this one, yeah. If I did this one, I don't think. Take that back, I don't think I did that one. So you mean to tell me that if you don't release the... If you don't release the jellyfish, you're just going to be in constant storm.
Oh. Yeah. That's why when I got to the second area, like, I just went straight to the jellyfish because I could not see Jack.
Yeah, but I didn't. How would you even know about the jellyfish?
The second one?
Yeah, I'm like, how would you even know that the jellyfish would clear up the storm?
Because that's what it did for the first one.
Wait, is the second one?
No. You never did the quest for the light and dark elf?
The library one? Nah, no, I didn't do that shit yet.
Yeah, there's a second area of Alfheim.
Swear to God, I didn't do that part. Well, I mean, I think I've seen the second part of it, but... I was like... I'm like, no!
Yeah, like, remember when you have to carve the rune into those, like, those bright little things?
Giant penises? Yeah.
Yeah, and then, yeah, if you carve that, a whole new area, like, opens up.
A whole new penis opens up.
A whole new world.
Shut the fuck up! Ray. Make my cock itch.
Alright.
That's where you draw the line.
Oh man. Oh, that looks so sick. I love it.
What's he doing? these little puzzle shit. Where is... where is the mic touch? How can I do this? Don't you dare close your eyes. That's so weird if someone else does it. What if I just walk over?
Like that? Okay.
Oh shit, I swear I did that. I did that! Ares! Do not deny me of my chicken strips! Oh my god, oh my god, hang on, it's over. Oh. I did a little puzzle quiz to get that pack. So
what? How did he hit me?
What? No! Alright, I found you.
Come here, little boy, drugger. Get the fuck out of here, honey.
You ever get so mad you start shedding?
Yeah. Woo, drugger, you ain't beat me that easily. Fuck you, in your asshole. Uh-huh. I'm sorry, don't do that. I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. I am so sorry. Stab. Stab. Ow.
Oh my gosh. Alright, good start. Alright, I'll just come back later, bro. I'm not about to get heated fighting this dude. Just come back later.
He said, I know. Chaos Spark.
You got all the jugger holes?
Nope, I think I need two more. Born from fire. Yeah, I need two more. Midgard. I think I did the one in Midgard already. But let's take a look, my nigga. But if there's nothing on the other side, draw. You draw.
Bird. Where? I heard it, bro. I know I'm not tripping.
Bird!
The raven.
Let's check
I
out.
Need him. I desire him.
These little fucks, bro. I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking put my giant penis in his mouth.
I don't know what to do.
Oh yeah, did you see what I sent to the what I texted in the group chat earlier?
No.
And who I saw?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that shit was funny as fuck, dude. I was looking at that bitch and I was like, it was like, why does she seem so familiar? Like, where have I seen you before? And then I was like, oh, I know who you are.
Did you tell her that?
No, I didn't.
You look familiar.
I was just looking at that bitch and I was like, I thought of it and I was like, no, I don't want to say anything because this is gonna be awkward. but I know who that bitch is. That bitch was. I was like, damn. I was like, did you really fuck that many dudes?
Without me?
Oh man. But yeah, no, I went ahead and started telling my coworkers. I'm like, you know who that was?
I'm
oh
a
my
fan.
God, I went to Sindri's house. What the fuck?
I watched every one of her videos.
I wanted Midgard. You know why they call it Midgard? Because it's mid.
Mama.
Oh yeah, I gotta fucking do this shit. Animal instincts. So yeah, these are the animals. These are raiders.
More side missions.
Sometimes I just don't have the feeling to do the side missions because sometimes they don't give me anything.
I need to do them. Or else the difficulty is gonna kick my friggin' left nut.
Cause the difficulty? Yeah. I'm only doing them just cause I'm trying to get, like, hopefully I can get something out of it.
Oh, I got him. Nice.
I like how Atreus' life could be at stake and we're only doing side missions.
I had 32 of 48. Pog.
Atreus was such a bitch though. I was like, I can't believe that nigga ran away like that.
Just like me.
Do you think Kratos is actually gonna die? I don't know. I don't think so.
Yeah, they're kind of like mentioning it a lot that he's gonna die.
Yeah, I'm like, they're mentioning it way too much, and now I'm like thinking about it. I'm like, I don't think he's gonna die. I think they're gonna, like, they keep talking about fate and shit like that, but I think in the end they're gonna end up. I was telling my cousin, I'm like, I think in the end they're gonna do some like stupid like message shit at the end where it's gonna be like, oh, you don't, fate doesn't decide your life or some shit like that.
I mean, they're for real on some like Dr. Shane shit. Like, if they know what's gonna happen, it's not gonna happen. That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, some shit like that. Yeah, I wasn't believing. I don't think Kratos is gonna die. It's way too, like, they keep mentioning it way too much, so I don't think it's gonna happen.
Holy, why do you do so much damage?
Do you ever get any issues where, like, the game doesn't, what you call it, like, load sometimes?
What do you mean?
Like any issues where, like, the game just doesn't want to fucking, like certain, like, things don't load. Like, when Atreus turns into the wolf and he comes back, like, his torso isn't there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's a time I was fighting Freya, and her entire upper body was gone. Yeah. And friggin', that was a horrible experience. All I could see was her legs.
Oh, that's what I like to hear. Oh, dude. Oh, the other.
I'm so
It's so, every time I see Tear jumping, it makes me jealous. I'm like, man, I wish I could make shortcuts and just jump. Oh, level 5 waist armor. What kind of waist armor? Oh, that sucks. Never mind. You know what? I probably should change. I have Lunda's armor on. This shit is probably the most useless armor set, though, because it's like it gives you fucking melee attacks against poison enemies to increase damage. Why the fuck would I need poison enemies that increase damage?
No, because poison enemies, they go down a level if they get poisoned.
Still, I mean, like, why don't fucking poison anybody? That's a thing.
No, but Freya does. She has a whole freaking ability based on poison.
Nope. Not listening to you. Imagine. Oh my god, I just started up another rant. I just started up another fucking favor. Statue's ruin. I have to fucking find ruins now? Have you done that one?
Hmm?
Have you done the quest where I just started one up by accident? It was like, I have to find ruins.
Oh, yeah. Not the where you have to find 4 runes? You get an armor set out of it. If you find them.
Fucks.
Oh, I bet.
So, if Zeus and all of them would still be alive, how do you think, do you think Zeus would be able to one-shot Odin?
Probably. Odin doesn't look all that strong, if I'm gonna be honest.
And God, I can't wait to fight him, because I want to see... Well, I hope we get to fight him, because I'm like, I want to fucking see how that dude fucking fights. Like, I wonder if he's stronger than Thor.
Nah. Probably like backstab him if anything.
Yeah, Thor does not look like he likes Odin.
I mean, yes, all father. Like every response is so dry.
Yeah, this dude always fucking, this shit is always fucking dry. You're an okay kid, you know that. He sounds hella familiar, for some reason he sounds like Thanos to me.
Thanos.
Oh my god, another side quest, Tigran's Curse? Why am I fighting all these side quests?
Oh man, you can only imagine, bro.
Poison left!
back for you later. Oh. It's one.
Does it look like I give a fuck about what Sigurd did? Well, what if I don't want to go all the way around?
What if I want to go right through? Oh!
Oh!
Fish the treasure map.
Fish the treasure map.
Nice. Yeah. I didn't even know I had one. That's Guardian Ingot.
Guardian Ingot.
I need that. Oh, yes. Oh, I never.
Oh, shit, is this bitch? I have not fought this bitch in a long ass time.
That sounds like you're having sex.
Shut the fuck up. What if I am? Oh my god, I'm about to die. God damn! No, I'm not gonna use my fucking stone. Fuck, I look like.
That's sweet.
Stupid fucking frost. Bitches. Oh. Imagine Kratos in bed with Spartan rage. Motherfucker would. That bitch would not live, that's for sure.
My entire lower body would be shattered.
Yeah, I was like, yeah, I don't think
I'd live through that.
Imagine. You know how you yelled like that one video? That sound. Holy shit! I just punched the shit out of the fucking bitch's stomach. You guys are making daddy mad.
Another is Guardian and get Pog.
Looks like a runeslate.
my gosh. And I'm dead. Yep, there you go.
Oh my god. There's an Egyptian world? Oh, that better not be a thing.
In the game, or?
Yep, I just found an artifact that belongs to the Egyptian world. It was like the Anubis sign or some shit like that.
Bro's gonna be fighting Anubis.
Imagine. Yeah, it was like the little, like the, what is it called? The pharaoh, like the pharaoh symbol. And I was like, oh my god, oh my goodness, oh my damn, he's going ham.
Holy bro. No shot, bro. I blocked.
Holy shit, dude, this one's hard.
Are you doing the chest like underground?
Yeah. I was like, holy shit, this one's hard. Nope, got it. I figured out the... One of them was faster than the other, like when you hit them. Figured it out. What about an apple? 1 out of 4? Holy shit, I gotta find 3 more of those fucking chests. So where's the other key? I picked up the first one. Where would the other one be at?
Yeah, the other key is like somewhere far away.
Oh my god. Yeah! Oh, that was a popcorn that I was trying to make. A little bit ago. I'll be right back.
There's a raven here. Alright. Where is this at?
Ugh.
Holy, bro. Fuck. All right, this is gonna be a little bit hard. Every time he does a backflip, I gotta get ready for that. No, bro, I had it. I want to see the deadly poison card. It's so much more better, if anything.
Thank you. You did it, Master Kratos. A spectacular job. Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time.
Can't tell if he was patronizing or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
So much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should go tell the father what became of his son.
Oh. That's what the undiscovered was. Buried treasure map. What would that final piece be?
Come on.
don't like riddles, eh?
No.
Oh, you just haven't had any good ones. Here. I'm tall when I'm young, and I'm old. What else?
A candle.
Yeah. Heard that one before?
No.
Oh. Well, did you like it?
No.
That's the one in Svartalfheim. Oh, what do you know? What's happening there?
Sorry about talking about your wife like that.
Do not be.
No, let me apologize. Feeling your father's spear in your back makes a man want to set things right.
Your silence on the matter is enough.
If you say so.
Somewhere out there, there's a riddle you'd enjoy. I'm going to find it.
Do not.
Once spoken, instantly broken. What am I?
Silence.
Correct!
I was not answering the riddle.
Ah. Curious, Donna. You don't like riddles.
They are frivolous.
They encourage lateral thinking. Listen, there are three doors before you. One contains a pit of spikes, one a dragon, and one a pair of lions that haven't been fed in weeks. Which door do you open?
The first. pit of spikes is easily avoided.
Ah, you should pick the thug, because lions that haven't been fed in weeks would be dead! Eh?
I like this riddle. I like this riddle.
This is so funny.
How would a trace get to Asgard?
I'm sorry, but you'd have to ask Odin. He's got control of every path. I know how highly you esteem our expertise on such things, so I'm sure that's disappointing. He's just been one step ahead of us. For Freya? And for the Valkyrie Queen?
Deny me of my fucking chicken straps. You fucking bastard! Ah!
There's so many friggin' goals that involve finding stuff. The Berserker Souls.
He was like, I can't feel a thing. Trishan! Let me eat my ass!
You eat your own ass. And there's so many side missions. Right now I have 12 on deck from Svartalheim.
Damn!
What level is Kratos for you, Alex? Alex?
Yeah, I'm sorry, what?
What level is Kratos for you?
Level 4. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Yes.
I can't go back.
There's another one, apparently.
Your shield could be of use.
Of poems.
Thank you.
one person at least had a view.
But with a view comes the ability to mark the passage of time and watch in the days pass one by one. It's not something I'd wish upon you.
Nice. Oh.
dwarf. Should...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but,
Seems like old times. All we used to travel through this temple constantly. How do you do to block? Then off on another adventure.
You miss it?
I do. And it was
Another berserker gravestone. Thank you.
don't know why I can't notice it, bro. I don't know why I just can't notice it. Her attacks are awfully slow, but like I just can't block them for some reason. Okay. Okay, that's cool, man. Very nice. Bro, that's the second time already, man. Alright, so I guess I'm just gonna take it slow, because again, natural golly, if I keep rushing in, she's just gonna keep spamming that. It's kind of annoying. Just a little bit.
Thank you.
Bro, that's so annoying, man. Bro, this... Stupid, bro. For that, I guess. Bro, what the f- Like, I get so close, and then all of a sudden I just die. With what?
So I'm at the part, like, we're in the mine to find here, right?
Mm-hmm.
And so I just came down this road, this rope thing.
You should have gotten a compass, like, a long time ago. Like, there's no way you're lost.
No, like, I'm in, like, in the mine, though.
Huh?
Do something. I don't know what to do.
If you press the options, it'll tell you, like, where to, like, what you need to do. Like, it'll tell you, like, oh. Yeah, mine's a T or something. Yeah, everything is pretty straightforward. Gosh, why did I... See that? If I die before I beat this boss, I'm gonna be so mad. Yep. Clean.
What can I make for you?
this is not it. No, are you serious? Oh my. It blew up on me, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not doing this, bro. I just come back when I'm stronger. This is shit annoying.
this way, Grumble.
Reyna's about to go to work right now because he's a little dummy. So, I mean, you should play with us, you know. I think Reyna said something like he'll get you like a PSN card or something if you play. Something like that.
Bex?
Something like that, I think. I don't know. Ask him, man. The only way you can ask him is if you play Overwatch with him, we'll ask him. That's just what I think.
Bex?
No, because then you should keep playing. Bro, we don't have just half an hour because Dad's still gotta get some stuff ready, and then he's gonna like take food, whatever he's gonna bring. Bro, low key, I think I'm gonna give him money, bro. I'm gonna give Nicole money for Roblox, just money. That's what I'm gonna give her. Cause I don't know what else to give her, bro. She's got everything, huh? I got 20. 15. Nah, I give her 15, bro. Cause I don't know what else to give her, bro. She got like everything, bro. She gets spoiled. Bro, they're catching. Bro, they're making me run all the way over here. Man, eat my butt, bro. Freaking weirdo. When do you go to work?
At like 4:30, so in like an hour.
Oh, 4:30, dang, that's like almost the same time. Even. My brother said he's farther than you and go to work.
What happened?
And he didn't like everything, the raid, the side bosses, side quests.
He didn't like it or did like it?
No, he did. He's like ahead of you. Maybe.
X.
I remember that.
Yeah, we're just not always at the
Oh yeah, and up your birthday.
Okay. I know that is not face singing, bro. They sound like so completely different. said Rambo.
Bro, I wasn't even paying attention, bro.
I'm kind of hungry.
I thought your name was Reynard, but alright. I was lying to me.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, my fault. I'm getting my name mixed up and shit. Sorry. Him in there. That's so crazy.
Reynard, bro, you freaking lied to me, bro. These duels are the most annoying, bro. Downloading. Going against the mushroom guy.
The mushroom guy.
Huh? I'll wear that right now, actually.
This is where you killed him here. possibly the birthplace of reality. I looked inside and something was there looking back at me. It spoke to me. This is impossible. I knew it was being true.
Bro, he does two slices, bro?
Thank you.
And you can't dodge regardless. He just throws a whole bunch at you.
I don't know if you guys are being for real or like joking around, but like I'm still learning how to get sturdy. So like.
So high, bro.
Thank you. Thank you.